By the monument, when my three friends and I laughed together at the